want to move to our map and talk about some closures that will go into place tonight, scheduled for 7 o'clock because of the IMF protest. These closures include 19th Street Northwest between Pennsylvania Avenue and G Street, and then 8th Street between 18th Street and 20th Street. A lot of activity in that area, already barricades up. Let's head outside. Mike Kanin, live in the area where the protest will be. Mike?
Jamie, good morning. Those road closures take effect at 7 o'clock tonight, according to D.C. police. Already we're seeing barricades, bike racks set up here along the sidewalk for security purposes and because those protests are expected. And we can also tell you at 6:30 this morning, meaning just a couple minutes ago, there was a protest that was supposed to get underway here just outside the World Bank. At this point, we're not seeing any activity, but this group called Concerned Sierra Leoneans were targeting their president, demanding that he account for mismanagement of Ebola funds, also asking for him to take account for anti-democratic actions, in their words. So that's just one of many groups we expect to be here outside the World Bank, targeting or protesting directed toward different world leaders, part of the G20 discussing the world economy. Reporting live in Northwest, Mike Kanin, ABC 7 News.